like so many things. It's not what is outside, but what is inside that counts. A quote by Aladdin. The show that you are going to see today matters, but what matters more is our learning from the process of making this show and what these different characters have taught us. In Jasmine's lines, I'm a shooting star. I've come so far. I can't go back to where I used to be. And lastly, I would like to conclude on behalf of the entire cast of this show, just like how Genie would say it, to be my own master. Such a thing would be greater than all of the magic and all the treasures in all the world. I would now like to invite our chairman and director, Mr. Makeshima, to say a few words.
Thank you. Wow. It's so lovely to see you all on this very special day. And thank you for being on time. We want to always start on time. We truly appreciate you valuing time. I welcome you all to our first annual musical. Our young performers and crew have put in their blood and sweat in this wonderful show that you are going to witness today. I have a few requests. Please keep your phone on silent. We would not like to see parent or anyone getting up while the children are performing. Do not worry about taking pictures or video while the show is on. Don't wave at them. Let them perform. They've put in a lot of hard work, which you will witness. We have a live streaming on, so we will share the video with all the parents and it will be on YouTube as well. Hold on your breath and tighten your seatbelt to witness a magical performance. Thank you. By the way, before our curtains open, I also want to encourage each one of you to take time to go and see the facilities that we've recently inaugurated, including our 8 indoor badminton courts, Olympic-sized swimming pool, and table tennis academy. Many of you I have not interacted, but I would love to interact as much as possible, and I'm always available in the school. Thank you very much, and enjoy the show.
We have a musical performance coming up, and we have to practice for it a lot. Before we start practicing, let's stretch our hands and our neck and start to play.
Thank you.
Next. Next. I have a surprise for you! We are going to have a musical performance!
Oh, again I'm tired. Can you please tell us a story?
Tell us a story!
Okay, everyone! I'm going to tell you a story about a genie.
Genie?
Yes, a genie. Who is smart, marvelous, brave, strong. And there was also a boy named Aladdin.
Aladdin?
Yes, Aladdin. So let me take you to the Arabian Nights.
Table, bazaar, with the cardamom, cutter.
power within. The diamond in the rough.
Arabian.
From the rich and then giving it to the poor. It just so happens that we are the ones who are poor.
I don't know, Kasim. When people see me, I don't want them to think that I'm a thief.
People don't think that.
There! Thief! Catch him!
Oh, of course I could be wrong, but it's time to run.
To
just way too easy.
For you, maybe. I gotta work on my cardio.
Maybe you could share the wealth.
The wealth? The dough? The guy that we formed into a loaf and baked?
Oh, sure.
Go away, you poor beggars.
Oh. Here you go.
Take it. I wasn't that hungry anyways.
Thanks, Aladdin.
We can always count on you.
You and your stupid heart of gold.
If we eat her, we will be looking for a place to start with death.
Guys, I can make it up to you. Guys, I can make it up to you next time.
To kill. On to the palace.
You best watch yourself, street rat.
Oh, wonderful one. Oh, fantastic and powerful one.
Better now. What were we squawking about?
Princess Jasmine has been talking to Prince Abdullah for more than an hour.
An hour? But if she chooses the surah before the next moon, he becomes the next sultan instead of me.
That's why I said we got problems.
Jafar, there you are. Any word on how it's going?
Nothing yet, Your Majesty.
I hope this prince is a winner. We're running out of suitors. Prince Abdullah.
I have never encountered such disrespect in all my life.
What did she do?
The rumors about your daughter are completely unfounded. I was told she is very amiable.
She is very amiable.
I was told she is very charming.
She is very charming.
I was told she is very obedient.
She is very charming.
I am sorry, but marriage is simply out of the question. Good day, sir.
Good riddance, chump.
Oh dear, what will you do now, sire?
This is preposterous. Clearly a spoiled girl. Well, how that's going to change from now on? I intend to run over her with an iron fist.
Father.
Yes, Pumpkin.
What did you say to the poor prince?
I just told him the truth, that if he marries me, he'll get an equal partner with an equal say. Why do I even have to marry at all again?
What's wrong with the woman running the kingdom?
Talk about living in the fairy tale.
Jasmine, you're a princess. The law states say that you must marry a prince by the next moon. We must uphold the ancient ways, dearest.
If I have to marry someone I don't love, then maybe I don't want to be a princess anymore.
It's not just the law. I won't be around forever, and I want you taken care of.
I can take care of myself. Thank you.
Jasmine! Jasmine! If you don't choose a husband tomorrow, I won't want for you.
But sire, if he forces her to marry...
Time for a backup plan, Iago.
Come on!
What did Sultan
say? That if I don't pick a suitor, he'll choose a husband for me.
Yeah, Jasmine. I don't see that going well.
All my life, he surrounds me with the knowledge of the world. And then, he walks me up inside this palace. It's like I'm a prisoner.
In a really, really nice prison.
Having just touched me of happiness. More than anything, I want to see the world. Find love, live my own life. But father cares more about his ancient laws than his own daughter.
Princess, the outside world might be too overwhelming for someone like you.
Oh, come on! A little adventure will be nice for her.
You do?
Sure, a taste of what's beyond these palace walls could be just what a good little princess needs.
Oh, Divis One, the key to a lamp that contains an all-powerful genie. And once I have it in my grasp, worries about the prince's suitors will be a distant memory. And I will finally be the Sultan of Fandibar.
How do we get our hands on it?
Rulers of the darkest night, grant us now a second sight. Gods of angry storms and tides, show us where the lamp is hid.
The lamp you seek waits in the cave of wonders beneath the great dune.
Simple enough. Thank you, Smoky Voice.
But be warned, only the diamond in the rough may enter, the one whose worth lies deep within.
And who is this diamond in the rough?
He's the diamond in the rough, that guy.
Find the diamond in the rough and be sure he touches holy the lamp.
Once we've got that boy, we've got our lamp. And I will finally be the Sultan of Fagribar.
Work. It's simple, guys. We gather a crowd, sing, dance, and people give us money.
They just give us the
money. We don't take it out of their pockets or swindle them or anything.
I told you guys, from now on, we're turning over a new leaf. We're going to earn our money.
I don't know other people paying to watch other people dance and sing. Who does that?
Exciting?
Huh, performing like dancing monkeys for loose change? It's embarrassing, it's degrading.
You can sing lead.
Oh, chota, 5, 6, 7, 8, go.
Right?
And what makes you think it's my first time here?
Oh, I don't know. Solid gold earrings, satin cloak, and not a speck of dust on his shoes.
I guess it's kind of obvious.
Lucky for you, I know this place like the back of my hand. Come on, let me show you around.
Ooh.
Beautiful, huh? Egyptian jade, fit for a princess.
What was that?
Wear it, you'll feel like royalty. I would buy it for you, but I left my gold coins in my other life. What am I saying? A girl like you doesn't need jewelry. A girl like you doesn't need anything.
You should better pay for that.
Pay?
Don't mind my sister. She's not feeling herself today.
But she perfectly seems healthy to me.
Why is that monkey talking to us?
What monkey?
The one in the turban.
Uh-oh, she's getting worse. I better get her to the doctor.
Hey, it's the Rubicon.
Come on, this way.
Hey.
Oh.
Richard.
Come on, this way.
Do you think we lost them?
Don't worry. They'll never find us up here. So, where are you from?
I thought you had me all figured out.
Okay. Well, you're definitely not a local girl. That means you must be on the run from something.
My father.
Running away from home?
Running away from life. He's trying to force me to marry against my will.
That's so wrong. You should be free to make your own choices, right?
Right. Do you live here?
Oh, I know it's not much to look at, but how about the view? Look how beautiful the palace is.
Spectacular.
Not impressed?
It's beautiful. But why should some people get to live in such splendor when others don't? That's not fair.
Welcome to my world. I wonder what it would be like to live there. To have servants, valets, and a bed.
And people who keep you locked behind walls and then tell you what to do and who to love.
It's better than here, always scraping for food and ducking the guards.
You're not free to make your own choices.
Sometimes you just feel so...
You're just... trapped.
I wonder what it would be like to take off and never come back.
Only every hour of every day.
What's stopping us? Found we leave tonight?
Hey, this way!
Did you hear that noise?
Search over there!
Yes, they're coming.
They're after me!
They're after you?
They're coming this way. Do you trust me?
What did you say?
Do you trust me?
I'm not sure why, but yes.
Then come on!
I see you have a new partner in crime, boy.
Leave her! She didn't do anything wrong!
Silence! Or I'll finish you both right now on the street!
Wait! I command you to stop!
Princess Jasmine?
Oh, Princess? You the princess?
Found him!
The diamond in the rough!
What's he doing with Princess Jasmine?
Quiet! You will release Aladdin immediately!
With all due respect, Princess, my orders come from Jafar, not you.
Everything's going to be alright. The Sultan will straighten this out.
I didn't know you were the princess.
I knew you didn't. It's wonderful.
Escort the princess to the palace! Now!
Princess?
Now you will pay for your crimes, boy. You were born worthless and you'll die worthless.
Wait! I can pay for his crimes.
Who are you?
The boy's uncle.
Oh, yeah. Hey, uncle. It's been a long time. I hardly recognize you.
Consider this your last warning, street rat.
So, who are you and why did you help me?
Follow me and all will be revealed.
Okay.
I know you have special talents, boy. And I need your help.
Special talents? Huh? What kind of help?
There's a cave deep down that contains a lamp that I need you to fetch for me.
We call it the Caves of Wonders.
But what do you need with a lamp?
Sentimental value. We'll make it worth your while. You've heard of the golden rule, haven't you? The one who has the gold makes the rules.
But why me?
You're still the nimble and skilled. Won't you want to use your talents to make a name for yourself? To make any mother proud?
Well, you've almost got him. Mention the girl.
Perhaps to impress a certain princess?
Where's this cave of yours?
That's the spirit. Step forward, boy.
Who disturbs my slumber?
It is I, Aladdin.
You are the diamond in the rough? The one whose worth lies deep within? You may enter!
Now fetch me that lamp!
Good luck!
Alright, here goes nothing.
Hallucinating? Impossible! I may be dreaming, but I know hallucination.
So, you're from inside the lamp?
No, I'm from Cleveland. Of course, I'm inside the lamp! And you are the master of said lamp. So you get 3 wishes!
I get 3 wishes?
And I thought the echo in the lamp was bad. Try to give it up, kid. I got a production number to get to.
You mean I can wish for anything I want?
Yes, but in action, wishing for more wishes. Look, you got your name, kid.
Aladdin.
Mind if I call you Al? Al, why don't you ruminate while I illuminate the possibilities?
Here I go. Watch out! You done wound me up, got the show you what I'm working with. Well, Alibaba, he had them 40 thieves. Shahrazad, he had 1,000 tails. But master, you're in luck, because up your sleeves you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz, and how? All you gotta do is rub that lamp, and then I'll say, Mr. Man, what's your name? Whatever, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, I'll jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'. Come whisper to me whatever it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. We pride ourselves on service. You the boss, the kid in the shop. Say what you wish, it's yours, true dish. How about a little more baklava? Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. It's the big part, watch out! It's the big part, Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this? How do they never hack? Can your friends go?
I'm the king of the land. I can sing rap, dance, if you give me a chance.
Oh, don't sit there, buggy-eyed. I'm here to answer all your midday prayers. You got me bona fide, certified. Got a genie for your charge d'affaires. I got a powerful urge to help you out. So what you wish? I really want to know. You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt. All you gotta do is rub like so. Mr.
Aladdin, yes.
One wish or two or three. Well, I'm on the job, you big nabob. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never,
never
had a,
had a
friend. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Wow, that was really good, Genie.
Thank you very much. So what do you say we put the focus on the hocus pocus? What do you want, kid?
Well, you mean I can wish for anything I want?
Yes, but let me get you out of this cave first. Shall we? Rule number one, I can't make anybody fall in love. Rule number two, I can't bring anybody back from the dead. And rule number three, I can't kill anybody. Get it?
I got it, Genie.
Good.
Three whole wishes. What did you wish for?
Wow, no one has ever asked me that before.
Well, now I am.
Freedom.
Freedom?
I'm trapped at phenomenal cosmic powers in the itty-bitty living space. To be free, my own great master. Such a thing would be greater than magic in all the world. But who am I kidding? It's never gonna happen.
I'll do it, Genie. After my three wishes, I'll set you free.
Now don't get my hopes up if you don't really mean it.
I promised you.
Righty then, let's get down to business. What are you gonna wish for?
Well, there's this girl.
Wrong! You know I can't make anybody fall in love!
Oh, right, but if you saw her, you'd understand. She's so smart, so kind, so loving. But do you have any chance that I'd have to be a prince?
Hey!
Genie, can you make me a prince?
You have to make it official.
Genie, I wish for you to make me a prince. Now I'm going to really make something of myself, ma'am. Wait till my pals get a load of this.
Get ready to look fabulous! Whoosh!
mother, do you have any idea how your subjects are living out in the streets?
Jasmine, you shouldn't have been out in the marketplace all by yourself.
I told you, I wasn't by myself. I was a boy named Aladdin.
There you are. Are you aware of a boy arrested in the marketplace?
Why, yes. In fact, Azul brought the princess's kidnapper to me.
Aladdin didn't kidnap me. I ran away.
You ran away? Uh-oh. I'm afraid, but the boy's sentence has already been carried out.
What sentence?
Why, death, of course.
What? How could you? He didn't do anything wrong.
Jafar, this is an outrage. From now on, you are to discuss every prisoner's sentencing with me.
At least some good will come out of me being forced to marry. When I am queen, I have the power to get rid of you.
Jasmine.
My most abject apologies, Your Majesty.
When I become queen, I have the power to get rid of you.
If only I'd gotten that lamp, I could get rid of this scorching humiliation for once and for all.
Well, at least you're still next in line for the throne, and there aren't any suitors inside.
Think again! Who do you think you are? You can't just barge in like that, can?
And where?
We are part of the princess royal entourage.
Prince? What prince?
What is happening?
This is a disaster!
A brand new star. Oh, come be the first on your block to meet his eye. Make way, here he comes. Ring bells, ring the drum. You're gonna love this guy, Prince Ali. Fabulous, he Ali on top. Shows some respect, quite genuine slick. Down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm. Brush up your Friday salon. Then come and meet a spectacular coterie.
Yeah.
Your Majesty, it's a great pleasure to make your acquaintance. I have traveled many miles to seek the hand of your daughter. I'm Prince Ali of Ababwa.
Yes, yes, we heard the song.
Catchy, wasn't it?
Quiet!
Well, this is good news. I am delighted to meet you, my boy.
Let me tell you, Prince Abubu.
Ababwa.
Whatever. As someone who's known the princess her entire life, I can show you that you are not her type.
Really? Rich, charming, and handsome? That is everybody's type. I'm sure the princess will fall for me on the spot. Oh, my name isn't Prince Ali of Ababwa.
How dare you! All of you, standing around deciding my future? I am not a prize to be won!
No, I was only saying that...
Will that fall for you? Just because you're rich and handsome? Is that how you think I measure a person's worth? You should know there's much more to the world than princes and palaces.
No, I didn't mean...
Goodbye, Prince Ali. I suggest you look for someone just as shallow as you are. But thanks to the parade and everything, you certainly know how to put on a show.
Wait, princess!
Well, that went well.
You'll stay the night. She'll calm down. Perhaps we'll all feel better off with a fresh start.
But don't you think so we shouldn't trust him so soon?
Nonsense! One thing I pride myself on, Jafar. I am an excellent judge of character.
Yeah, sure. An excellent judge.
Not. What did I do wrong now?
I mean, like, maybe I'm overboard. I mean, 95% monkey. Who was looking after that?
Maybe then. In more, you could get the flowers or one of those hearts you bought.
Look, Aladdin, these parades and costumes are really fun. But maybe this Prince Ali's idea was not so good. I mean, I've never seen you pull off a scam this big before.
It's not a scam.
What do you call it? Lies plus food identity equals scam.
It's a wish. I have to do whatever it takes to win the prince's hand.
That's so romantic.
Oh, please, you've never needed a girlfriend before.
If you guys don't want to help me, you're free to leave.
Oh, wait, Prince Ali has a new best friend now. Yes, Prince Ali doesn't need us anymore, so we're so out of here.
You guys are acting like bullies. Don't you know it's not right to bully? Tabula? Did someone say tabula?
Wait, guys, I didn't mean... Oh, boy. Oh, Genie!
So how is it going, Prince Ali?
Terrible, Genie. I completely blew it up with the princess.
Now wait a minute. I know Leah with the bells, the whistles, the swanky clothes, and the magic carpet. The main event is you. It's time to put the air back in Ali. Just be yourself.
That's the last thing I want to be, Genie. I have to do whatever it takes to win the princess's hand.
Princess...
Remember what happened last time?
Where we can go?
It doesn't matter. I will not be auctioned off to some self-centered show-off.
I hope you're talking about some other self-centered show-off. Because if not, then it would just be awkward.
So, what are exactly your tensions with our princess?
For your kind information, she makes princess cry without even trying.
So, I've heard.
It's all right, ladies. I can handle him.
We will be right outside if you need anything. Come on.
Do you have a brother?
Alone at last.
Save your breath, Prince Ali.
Please, princess. Obviously, I've offended you, which was not my intention. Whatever it is I've done, I humbly beg for your forgiveness.
Wait a moment. Have we met before?
That's impossible.
You remind me of someone I met at the marketplace.
Marketplace?
Oh, I have servants to go to the marketplace for me. Why even have servants to go to the marketplace for my servants? So it couldn't have been me.
No, you couldn't be him.
Did I mention how beautiful he looked tonight?
And rich too. A fine prize for any prince to marry.
A prince like me?
You're just like the rest. Only after my fortune.
No, you're right. You should be free to make your own choices. I'll go now.
Wait, no, Ali, I didn't. What? How are you doing that?
It's a magic carpet.
I didn't know they really existed. Where'd you find it?
I know a guy. Care to go for a ride? We could get out of the palace.
Will it be safe?
Do you trust me?
I'm not sure why, but yes.
I can show you the world.
Safe.
Thank you for the ride. I've never seen a more amazing view.
Well, then you should be standing where I am. You know, Princess, even if you don't choose me, I'll still remember this night as the best time of my life.
Even better than the night we planned to run away together?
Well, that was pretty great too. I mean, I didn't fool you for a second, did I?
Did you really think I'd go on a magic carpet ride with some complete stranger? Why did you lie to me? The truth this time.
The truth. The truth is that sometimes I dress up as a commoner to go to the marketplace in disguise, to experience how normal people live. Sound familiar?
Maybe.
So, will I see you again?
As soon as I speak to my father.
What do you mean?
Well, I have to tell him I have found the perfect suitor, don't I?
I can't believe it. She's actually falling for me. Nothing can go wrong now.
If that's my cue, seize him!
Wait, what?
It is against the law for a suitor to trespass the princess's private chambers.
Section 4, paragraph 12. Busted!
As a prince, you should know the laws of the land. Take him away!
Wait, no! This is all a mistake! No! Omar, help!
Aladdin?
What? Ellie.
I have to know something.
No.
Kasim, I'm so hungry.
But I don't have the money to buy food.
Kasim,
oh God. Whoa, what happened, Omar?
We gotta do something!
I told Aladdin this Prince Ali's cam would blow up in his face, and now it has!
He might be a little mixed up right now, but is that any reason to betray a friend?
Okay, you're right!
So what are we going to do?
Aha! Storm the palace! Who's up for a little high adventure?
That's the spirit!
To the palace! To the palace! To the palace! To the palace!
What are you guys doing here?
Rescuing you? Can't you tell?
They're not going to torture us, are they?
I'm sorry, guys. This is all my fault. I promise, if we get out of here, I'm gonna come clean to Princess Jasmine. She deserves that. I've only been loved twice in my life, and one of those times was a flan.
Okay.
Both.
What are you going to do with us?
That's up to Jafar. But my guess is that your days are numbered. Guards!
Whoa, don't cry.
I gotta do
something. Don't try. Genie! Genie, my wish is that you have to set us free.
You know that's your second wish.
I know. That means the next one is all yours.
I like the sound of that.
Whoa. Thanks, Genie.
Just another day at the office, Al. And now for my wish.
In a second. I need to come clean to Princess Jasmine, as you told me.
Okay, I understand. Go ahead and clean your conscience first. Anyways, I gotta pack up the lamp.
We've got to make sure those guards stay away from Aladdin.
Who is he now? The mighty Simba?
Aladdin's genie just saved us. This is the least we can do.
I hope there's some snacks soon. Gravy makes me hungry.
What? They're gone!
You better find them before Jafar does. Move!
I can't tell you how happy I am, Jasmine.
I know, it seems so sudden, but it's as if I've known him my whole life.
I can't say I saw this one coming.
Something I need to tell you and Jasmine.
Oh, she's already told me. Looks like we have a wedding to prepare for. There's much to be done. You're not only to become a husband, you're also to become a sultan.
Sultan? Me?
Of course, a person of your unimpeachable moral character is just what this kingdom needs.
Moral character?
Is everything okay, Ali?
Of course. Everything is fine. I'll be right there with you.
Come on, princess.
We have got
lots to do. I'm all packed up, Al. How did it go with the princess?
Terrible, Genie. Jasmine wants to marry Ali. And now they want me to be the Sultan. I mean, how will I rule a kingdom? Everyone will be counting on me. Genie, I'll not be able to set you free. I might need that wish someday.
Okay, I understand.
Anyways, you lied to everyone else. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll be in my prison cell. Have a nice wedding, Prince Ali.
Wait, Genie, I'm sorry. I was under a lot of pressure. You know what? Stay in there. See if I care.
Of course.
What? How did the prince escape the guards?
He's not the prince at all. He's the diamond in the rough. And there's the lamp.
That's impossible. The cave collapsed and buried him.
Of course not, you birdbrain.
Tell the truth. Lose the princess. Keep the princess. Live a lie. I want you to be proud of me, Ma. But this isn't it.
At last! The lamp is where it finally belongs!
My royal subjects, we all are gathered here today to wed our beloved Princess Jasmine to the noble Prince Ali of Ababla!
I'm sorry, but there's something I need to tell you.
Maybe I can help break the good news.
Jafar! What is the meaning of this? Release my daughter this instant!
All will be revealed, Your Majesty.
Genie, what are you doing?
I can't do anything, Al. I'm not your genie anymore. Ugly bad dude's first wish was to make the princess his prisoner.
Finders keepers!
What? You won't get away with this.
And who's gonna stop me? Your little friends?
Sorry, pal.
Rescuing you was a lot harder than we thought.
It's not like that. You guys are braver than I ever was.
Braver? You all were never braver.
Jafar, I am Sultan and I will...
Not so fast.
Father.
Genie, I wish to be the Sultan of Fatima.
Oh boy.
I give the orders now. Seize them. The game is over. Without the genie, boy, you're nothing.
You're right, Jafar. Maybe I'm just a boy who rubbed the lamp. And you know what? So are you.
Ali, what are you doing?
Am I not Sultan? Ruler of the kingdom?
And don't poke the angry.
Maybe you are. Or is this an illusion? Either ways, well, Ginny will have more power than you'll ever have.
What? I will not be outdone. Ginny, for my final wish, I wish to become an all-powerful Ginny.
It was nice knowing you all.
At last! All the power belongs to me! No! What's happening? What have you done to me, Genie? No! What's happening? No!
Jafar wanted to be a genie, and he got it, and all the things that goes with it. Phenomenal cosmic power, itty-witty living space.
Al, I might be a genie, but you are a genius.
Gods, take that lamp to the royal vault and throw away the key. And take that one to the dungeon right now.
You know, Jafar and I were not what you would call close. He was just a work friend, and I'm allergic to Menno.
Jasmine, I never meant to hurt you. I thought being a prince would make me worthy of you. But lying was wrong.
And
and so was trying to run away from my responsibilities as a princess.
Well, I guess it's a goodbye.
It's not over yet. You still have one wish remaining.
Genie, I wish for your freedom.
What did you say?
My wish, your command. You're your own master now.
Am I free? Quick, wish for something outrageous. Wish for the Nile.
Wish for the Nile.
I'm finally free. This feels so good. Out in the door, hitting the door.
I couldn't agree more. It's the law. That's the problem. And it takes your courage, young man. My daughter's wisdom to help me see it. Am I the Sultan? Or am I the Sultan? From this day forth, the princess shall marry whomever she deems worthy. And as ruler of Agrabah, one day, she will lead us with justice and compassion.
Really, Father?
Yes, my dear.
Do you trust me?
What did you say?
Do you trust me, Aladdin?
Call me Al.
I knew you had it in you this whole time.
I should have listened to you, Qasim.
What do you say to being our royal advisor?
Oh, I'd be honored.
You can call me Jasmine.
And I'm sure you need a royal food taster.
Of course.
And you would need a royal... What can I be?
How about a royal friend?
Yeah, I can do that. You never had a friend like me.
Here we go!
Hey guys, what about my hug?
He can hug the Sultan.
Come on!
So it goes short and sweet. Now they live down the street, doing just what they all do best.
Hello.
All right, everybody, let's put our hands together for all the actors! And now let's invite for the credit call grade 3, 4, and 5 Agrabian actors! And now let's hear it loud for grade 3, 4, and 5. Choir, our beautiful singers. Let's hear it for them. Let's hear it loud for our grade 1, 3, 4, 5 percussionists! Let's hear it loud for grade 2 dancers! cast of Aladdin, ladies and gentlemen. I would request all the parents to please settle down now. Thank you so much. We have a little surprise for all of you. May we please invite Miss Anisha to please address the audience.
I think I'm not out of the musical mode, and I think I'm going to say, as Jasmine would say, that it was all so magical. So my dear students, I think you all deserve a big round of applause here. Well done. I'm going to re-quote a quote by Aladdin that Virat shared right at the beginning. Like so many other things, it is not what is outside, but the inside that counts. Let me take you through the beautiful learning journey, beginning from auditions, to rehearsals, to rescheduling, adjusting to different timetables, to dress rehearsals, to trying costumes, to not getting things right on the stage, redoing it, spot rehearsals. They all managed it so well. And I think another round of applause for the journey that they've had for this musical. I don't want to highlight just the main cast here, because of course they were extraordinary, brilliant. But I want each one of you to know that what makes a musical happen is the whole group and not just the main cast, and you all know it, right? It's each one's hard work on the stage. Everybody was exceptional. Everybody was brilliant. And I want all of you to feel so good about yourself. And I want the dear students to clap for themselves and their friends now. Like I said, I'm not out of the musical mode yet. I just want to say another quote that the genie would say to Aladdin. No matter what anyone says to you, and this is on behalf of the entire teachers, all parents, of how we're feeling about you all on the stage today. No matter what anyone says to you, you will always be my prince. Yeah? So that's how we all feel about you. You will always be our prince. Very good, excellent performance, all of you. So, Ms. Garima, can we begin the credit call first?
Yes, please. We are most excited for this surprise.
You can all turn around and watch.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. So now you know what it takes to have a show like this. I really can't think of enough nice words, and I really can't think of enough nice things to say. And once again, thank you, students. You really made the magic happen. And I must say that all of you witnessed the magic today. Isn't that so? Isn't that so? All right, so I think it's time for me to invite the magicians behind this, and I would request all of them to come here. Akash, can I begin with you? Come on, students, do we clap for our teachers also who made this happen? Akash, sir, started working on this much before the summer holiday, conceptualized the entire play. Can I request Ms. Garima and Mr. Prashant, the so-called drumebaz people, for their brilliant work on students and getting the drama in place. Thank you, Prashant. Can I request Ms. Arushi, who worked on all the choreography along with Akash? And the music team. Prabhat sir, for the percussion. Ms. Sandhya, for the vocal live singing. I must also mention that some of the songs that you heard today were recorded in advance, and Mr. Haukip helped us with that from the senior school. Kamal sir, for everything in the music, behind the sound and everything. It's not just these teachers who I've invited on the stage. It was a teamwork, and I think we all saw that. I wish I could have all my teachers up on the stage for a final round of applause, but they're all in separate areas for duties. The art team for the wonderful set decor that we had. And like I said, my list is long and I can't just, have them up here. But thank you, teachers. Thank you, students. Thank you, parents, for being a wonderful audience today. And like what Mr. Sharma mentioned at the beginning, for being right on time. I think that all of us that we are on the stage can use this opportunity to get a quick click done with all these students on the stage. So maybe half of you that side and half of you this side. And then I will let you know about the dispersal and every other thing. So Chirag, we'll do a quick photo. How do we pose? Can we all say Aladdin? Okay, on a count of three, okay? One. Okay, wait. One, two, and three. Aladdin. Thank you for being on the stage. Thank you so much, Garima, Akash, Sandhya, and all of you.